Happy birthday!
Dogs and cats are living longer than ever, thanks to advances in veterinary care and healthier diets. As your pet enters their senior years, you'll want to make some changes to the care you provide. Here are some tips. Transition your pet to a diet specifically formulated for senior pets, which are easier to digest and formulated for their changing nutritional needs. Maintaining a healthy weight is more important than ever, as weight has a significant impact on overall health and longevity. Keep an eye out for sudden increases or decreases in weight, which can be a sign or cause of health issues. Also, monitor your pet's water and food intake and eliminations for changes. This is especially important for cats, as it can be an early warning sign of declining kidney health. Exercise will continue to be important, but you'll want to adjust it over time based on your pet's abilities and energy level. Pets get arthritis just like humans. Some symptoms are fairly obvious, but others can be easy to confuse with normal aging. If your pet is exhibiting signs of joint pain, schedule an appointment to discuss treatment options. It's also a good idea to groom your pet more frequently, especially long-haired pets. In addition to keeping their hair unmatted and nails under control, it will provide an opportunity to regularly monitor your pet's body condition and check for skin issues such as lumps and bumps. Continue with dental cleanings at our office when recommended, as well as brushing their teeth at home. Pets who haven't received proper oral care are much more likely to have periodontal disease, which can be painful and also cause life-threatening complications in vital organs. You'll also want to continue avoiding giving your pets hard chew toys and bones, as brittle, aging teeth can be more likely to break while chewing these items. Hearing and vision loss can be a normal part of aging. Keep in mind that pets with hearing or vision loss are often easily startled, so be especially careful if your senior pet is around toddlers or younger pets. Mental health can also decline with age. Provide mental and social stimulation to help your pet stay as mentally active as possible. The aging process is full of change, but these changes usually occur gradually over time. If you notice sudden changes in diet, behavior, or physical and mental activity, schedule an appointment immediately to be sure you're not observing symptoms of more serious issues. Even under normal circumstances, we'll want to see your pet more often, at least twice a year, to monitor their overall health and catch any issues as early as possible. This might seem like a lot, but keep in mind, that's only about once every 3 to 5 human years. Senior pets have a lot of life ahead of them. Let's work together to ensure they stay as healthy and happy as possible.